Global Diaspora Week is dedicated to diaspora communities and their contributions to global development. This year, the Turkic American Alliance brought the nations of the former Silk Road together in a panel discussion.
I think it was a very important platform where representatives of the communities from the Silk Road were able to introduce their ideas, exchange opinions.
The Turkic diaspora community in the United States created organizations to preserve their cultural heritage while helping newcomers with the integration process. This year, countries from throughout the Silk Road took part in the event.
I'm really glad for this event, with this important event for all of us, because it provides a lot of information about the other organizations that we have in this area to find new partners, new friends.
Established in 2010, the Turkic American Alliance is the largest national Turkic organization in the United States. Turkic alliances create awareness and enables collaboration and learning amongst these communities throughout the Global Diaspora Week.